Television program, so if devotees can cooperate a little bit, let him, if he wants to come around or anything, he can come.
Just as if he is in one place.
Yes. If you want to be there, that's fine, or you can come there.
Let him come on this side, you can see with the camera.
You want to come on that side? Maybe easier to go around. Which is on the side.
This is fine. Anyone can come.
Now it's on.
Namasestam manumapi sati putramatra swarupam rupam tasya gajavari purim madhurim goshtavatim राधा कुंडम गिरिवर महो राधिका माधवासाम प्राप्तो जस्य पतित कृपया श्री गुरुं तं नतोऽस्मि वंचा कल्पतरुभ्यस्य कृपा सिंधुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरतिषे गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमो भक्त्या विहीनाय अपराधलक्ष्यै चित्तस्य कामादितरंग मध्ये कृपा मयिं त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वन्दे नमस्ते चरणः तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तन्नयमाम चरणं
This morning, the devotees who have received Harinam initiation and Diksha, now we will announce you to stand up and Srila Gurudev will give you your new spiritual name. Chapala Devi Dasi, please stand up. Vanessa
Vijaya. One of the prominent sakis of Radhika is Vijaya, who can control over Krishna. So I'm giving this name Vijaya Devi Ki
Jai.
Vijaya. Indradyumna Prabhu ki
Jai.
Indradyumna, very good devotee. He discovered Jagannath and he established Jagannath, Balda, Baldev Subhadra and all. So Indradev Prabhu ki
Jai.
Indradyumna Prabhu ki
Jai.
Dr. Scott, please stand up.
A very good name. Sundarananda Prabhu ki. Sundarananda. Who is Sundar? Beautiful. Krishna is most beautiful. And also Ananda Swarup. So Sundarananda Prabhu ki.
Janav.
Oh, Jayanti Devi ki Jai. Jayanti Devi. One of the most prominent sakhis of Radhika. Jayanti. Jayanti Devi ki
Jai.
Michael.
Oh, Michael. Muralidhar Prabhu ki
Jai.
You know who is Muralidhar?
Yeah.
Oh, always true. Who is he?
Krishna.
So, Krishna Das you are now. Muralidhar Prabhu ki
Jai.
Douglas.
Dhananjaya Prabhu ki
Jai.
Not the most prominent sakha of Krishna, Dhananjaya. Dhananjaya Prabhu ki
Jai.
Pillow from my room or anywhere?
Any
Rai Ramananda Sambhad, Matha 8, and you can come to 60 pair. You know that when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu began his journey from South India, Sarvam Pandit, Sarvam Bhatta, he told Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, "You are going to South India. Oh, my friend, and the Viceroy or Governor of Raya Ramananda, Pratapurudra Maharaj King, is Raya Ramananda there. His lips like Visayi. Visayi, you know? And he's like controlling all kingdom and everything. But internally he's high class of devotees. When I received your mercy, then I knew that, oh, he's how high class of devotees. Before I used to
criticize him.
But now I know that you can meet him. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went there on the bank of Udav. At that time he was like a Baal Sannyasi.
Yeah.
A
boy Sannyasi.
Uh-huh. Very young.
Boy Sannyasi. Like coming sun in the morning. Very beautiful. Matching the color and his golden beauty. And he was sitting on the bank of Godavari. And he was chanting like his Sandhya. He was chanting his mantra of Sandhya. We neglect